I'm Amy Williams. I'm the acting director of the Harry S. Truman Library and Museum in Independence, Missouri. The museum's divided into two major permanent exhibits. The Presidential Years has a series of galleries starting from when Mr. Truman became president upon the death of Franklin Roosevelt through all the major decisions he made throughout his almost 8 years as president. Visitors can step inside Mr. Truman's Oval Office and hear Mr. Truman himself talk to them about his experiences and how he used the Oval Office when he was president. The lower level of the museum is the life and times of President Truman, which goes from his childhood through all the various jobs he held during his road to the White House and his post-White House life. Mr. Truman had an office here at the library where he was in residence a good 5-6 days a week for almost 10 years. So he left the library with a very clear legacy of what he wanted this institution to do, which was to help educate citizens and specifically students about the role of the American president and the decision-making responsibilities that are placed on the person in that office. President Truman's time in office saw some of the most pivotal events of the 20th century. The only American president who has authorized the use of atomic weapons. The decisions he made are still felt today, both nationally and internationally. And I think people get a real sense going through our exhibits of who Harry Truman was, as well as who President Truman was. We have a website, trumanlibrary.org, where you can learn all of our events coming up and any other major activities happening in conjunction with the library. Now that you've had a brief look at the museum, we hope to welcome you soon.